Hi, I'm Dr. Sushal Shanthakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Frozen shoulder is predominantly a disease of older age group, above the age group of maybe 40 to 50 years. Women are a little more commonly affected than men. There is a slight association with diabetes and other metabolic conditions like thyroid and high cholesterol diseases. Although not all diabetic patients have frozen shoulder and not all frozen shoulder patients are diabetic.